Thanks, Scylla. Can't stop now. I was 21 and I found myself in